Knackered. Yeah. I really am. I'm knackered.
Well, I think people are saying things anyway, and
I don't want to be involved in that shit. I'm too old for it. I'm too old for it.
No, and I think that's where you sort of sort the men from the boys.
What?
You sort the men from the boys.
Yeah.
Because men can make those decisions.
Yeah.
And boys
maybe.
Find it harder.
No, it's okay then.
Yeah, that's okay. Shall we start drinking now then? Yeah.
Why ever not?
Shall we?
Might as well.
Shall we get some glasses?
Yeah, I'll just work me a sec.
Maybe he's not here. I don't know.
A lot of people have been talking and saying that they think you fancy Billy or someone like that. And I'm not going to believe it, whatever. Well, I don't know whether to. And a few people have said
who
it.
Who said that?
No, I'm not going to say. No,
why
they don't think that it's not her. It's a few people have said it.
So a few people have said it to you, and you're not going to tell me who it is because you're protecting other people over
me? I'm not protecting other people. I just don't want to be involved in something like this. So, but that's not the real reason why. I just think that maybe you need to be freed up, and I don't want to be bringing you down, you know, at the end of the day, simple as, and that is it, and I just think this is a once-in-a-life experience. If there's something there, then we carry on after.
Mm-hmm.
But I'm not going to get you out in this show, and I don't want to be out in this show, and simple as.
Fine.
And I like you a lot, and I really do, but I'm not going to be taking the piss out of by anyone.
So I'm taking the piss out of you, man.
Not you. But I don't want people talking behind my back.
Really it doesn't seem like that's been happening. It seems like it's been my back that people have been speaking behind.
No, it's my back as well. It's my back as well. And I don't want it, really. I don't want it. And I don't think either of us need to at the end of the day. And I think we'll come out of this and we'll probably agree to our decision. And it's our decision. It's not my decision. It's our decision. Mm. I think it's a mutual decision. And if you still feel the same way, which I'm sure I will after this, then we see what happens after. But if you... And if things change, then they change. But I'm not taken for a ride. Not by you, but by all of this. I'm not going to have people talking about my back as well. I'm not interested in it. Not by.
Don't call me babe, please. Can I go in now?
Yep. Fine.
Nine eighteen PM. Some of the housemates are in the bedroom.
Doesn't this start to taste like wine? I've just given boys drink.
It does taste a bit like wine.
It's apple juice. Apple juice. Yeah, fragmented apple juice.
I'm in for a rough ride again.
I think you are, yeah.
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 Oh well.
Ziggy and Jonathan are at the sofas.
I'm in for a rough ride.
Liam and Nikki are in the garden.
I'm slipping off. Thanks.
I'll give you a shelf, right? You can sit on the shelf.
A shelf?
In my back.
Oh, yeah.
Shawnee is in the diary room.
Hello, Shawnee. How are you?
Shawnee is good, man. Feel really happy. Feel really content. I don't want to go tomorrow. I was in genuine shock yesterday when I walked in. Like, I couldn't, but like I walked in right with Carol and Johnny in here, and I had no idea it was because we were up for nomination. So I was really confused, like, because I was like, what have I done?
Why do you think you were nominated?
Like, I genuinely think it's because I get on with people in the house, and I'm always making people laugh. I always want to make people smile, and I just want to make them feel good about themselves, and maybe some people felt a bit threatened by that. It's on now, this is a game, and you have to play it. But I just can't bring myself really to think about it like that.
Wasn't the Chanel and Ziggy thing just agony? I was just waiting for him to say...
It's not you, Chanel. It's me.
Oh, it's agony! Anyway, your final slice of housemate action will be served after the break. Not on a plate. On your television. We'll be right back. Welcome back to Big Brother. I'm in business. The end is nigh for either Carol, Jonathan or Shawnee, and one of them is this week's big fat loser. The lines close in a minute and a half. First, here's the final part of reality, starring some housemates in a house.
11:21 p.m. Carol, Shawnee, Nikki and Amanda are in the living area. Chanel and Jerry are in the bathroom.
He said that he wants to leave it in here and he doesn't want to carry on with me and him in here anymore until we get into the outside world.
It's not going to happen. Because your biggest asset is each other. Like, you can support each other.
He's the only person I can really tell everything to in here.
I know. I wish I had somebody who could do that. Tell Freddie, but he doesn't reply. But he's still choked of condoms. Well, no, there is another pair, the twins, that can tell each other everything. But
I can talk
you,
to the twins,
you need a Ziggy, and Ziggy needs a Chanel.
Liam and Billy are in the garden.
And now this whole thing has kicked off, and then all the potion love triangle, but there isn't one. How have people come to that? Does it look like that? What does it look to you? What does it
mean, huh?
I know, it doesn't.
Like what?
Just get on with her. She I reminded her of someone from home. Mm-hmm. Simple as. I'm going to the room later. I'm going to say, look.
What, wanker, isn't
he? He's a wanker.
I'm going to go in there and say, look, you need to send me a girl that I can take and get, spend my time with, because you're getting me into trouble not having one here. I want to get it on. And that's not going to happen with any of them.
See, this RC, it's funny, isn't it? I mean, go up to Zig tomorrow.
Make sure everything's okay.
See, listen, pal.
He's upset, it's out of order.
Truly.
Since day one.
Truly.
Day three.
It doesn't matter what people are saying. There's no out there.
Derision.
Hmm.
a.m. Some of the housemates are in the bedroom.
I'm just having a bit of a bad day. I'm just like, you know, I really don't want to be here tonight. I would like to go. I really would.
Zachary, I think that this is really ridiculous.
You do?
Yeah, and I think it's ridiculous because you're a 26-year-old man. I'm a 19-year-old young woman. Mm. And we've come here for a fun summer.
Exactly.
And we're getting loads of shit. We're making it for ourselves.
No, I don't think we're making it for ourselves.
No, we are. Yeah, we're making a big deal out of this, and there's no need to...
Jonathan and Carol are at the dining table. Billy and Nikki are at the sofas talking about Ziggy.
He really thinks he's going to win this. He loves the lead, says he hates it. Oh, you don't know why I bring through being the first boy. He's playing up for it like he's come through his massive journey. Deep down,
wasn't that bad?
Yeah, deep down.
Looks like better.
Yeah, deep down he loved it. He thought I was going to get him win. He thought he was the star. He basically thought by being picked today, he probably got picked to win the show. He thought he had a great chance. But now there's no 100 grand. And he thinks he's going to win and not get no money. And you know what? He is going to start that Northern Light grab up when he gets out.
Yeah, God. Save me.
And also, you can guarantee he won't be with Chanel. If he's thinking of walking at the moment, man, he'll change that much. He gives a shit about leaving her behind.
Is Britney doing his head in? Why would he say there's no money here?
Shawnee, Laura and Liam are in the toilet.
I think Ziggy is raging because we didn't choose him.
Not only that, you see, he really wanted the money and all that from the start.
I think now he thinks he's fucked because...
He wants to go. He told me today
he wanted to go.
Well, he told us today that he didn't want to go, he wanted to go,
but he's not going to. And I'm thinking now, to be honest, guys, it's like his name was mentioned in that thing yesterday. And how does he know? Who told him his name was mentioned?
Chanel.
How the fuck does she know?
I said,